happen in the Senate and go to the president's desk, which is our hope and prayer.
So take a listen to a prediction from President Trump about the House of Representatives. This was in the final presidential debate Thursday.
Yeah.
I think we are going to win the House. OK, you'll see. But I think we're going to win the House.
What's your response?
You keep thinking that, Mr. President. You just keep on thinking that. Just another example of his delusional statements he made there. He said that we're on the decline with the virus, that
right.
But cleanest air, cleanest water.
If Democrats keep the House.